Hey guys, so I haven't used my webcam in a very long time, so I'm sorry if I'm not focusing on the right spot. I could actually see myself on here, and sometimes I get kind of tempted to look down and see what I look like. But I just wanted to talk to you guys real quick about my castor oil challenge and about some things that I've decided to do. As you know from my previous videos, I am currently doing a castor oil challenge, and that started September 3rd. So this Monday was actually a whole month that I had already been into the challenge. And I have been applying the castor oil to my scalp twice a week, and I have also been incorporating it into my deep conditioners every week, usually on a weekend. I do washes midweek and also on the weekend. Sometimes I stretch it out a bit and I just do the weekend one and not the midweek one, depending on the time that I have and what I'm doing that week. So I've decided that while I am doing my castor oil challenge, which is supposed to be up in December, I am not going to relax my hair. Now, the last time I relaxed my hair was July 31st, so that will make it 2 months ago, 2 months and a week or so, or a couple of days. And I am normally not really good at stretching my relaxers. I have a very hard time managing my new growth and things like that. The most I believe I've gone in stretching have been 12, 14 weeks, and that's the most that I've actually stretched it out to. And that has been, you know, just like totally horrible. So I am currently doing a lot of research on how to, you know, manage my new growth and, you know, better ways to stretching and things like that. So I want you guys to wish me luck in this stretch, because I am not going to be relaxing until my castor oil challenge is up, because I want to experience the whole you know, the whole big difference when I actually do relax and what I achieve doing the castor oil challenge as well. So I feel as though I won't see that as much if I relax mid challenge. So that's what I'm going to be doing. If you guys have any suggestions, any comments, I would appreciate it. And I'll keep you updated on the things that I'll be doing. I've gotten some pretty good ideas so far, in my research. But I will keep doing, you know, more research and see what else I could do to just help me along that journey. Okay, so thanks for watching, and I hope the quality of the video is very good. I haven't used this webcam in a while, so I hope it's good. Okay, thanks, bye-bye.